so we lay musing in our beds. So well, warm at ease, my thoughts upon the lodging beds. Our seamen haven't seen last Easter day in the morning fair. We was not far from the land when we spied a mermaid on the rock with a comb and a glass in her hand. First came the mates of our ship with a leader line in his hand to sound and see how deep we was from many rock or sand. Next came the boatswain of our ship with courage stout and bold. Stand fast, my lively lads. Stand fast, my brave hearts of gold. Our gallant ship has gone to wreck, which was so lately trimmed. The raging sea has sprung a leak, and the salt water does run in. Our gold and silver and all our clothes, and all that we ever had, we're forced to heave them overboard, thinking our lives to save. In all the number that was on board was 564, and all that came alive upon the shore, there was but 94. The first bespoke the cabin of our ship, and a well-spoken man was he. I have a wife fair in Plymouth town, and a widow I fear she must be. Next bespoke the mate of our ship, and a well-spoken man was he. I have a wife in fair Portsmouth, and a widow I fear she must be. Next spoke the boatswain of our ship, and a well-spoken man was he. I have a wife in fair Exeter, and a widow I fear she must be. Next spoke the little cabin boy, and a well-spoken boy was he. I'm sorry for my mother dear, and for all your wives three. Last night when the moon was shining bright, my mother had five sons. Now she must look in the salt, salt sea, and find she has but one. Call aboard to your Plymouth boys. Don't you hear the trumpet sound? For want of a boat, our gallant ship's lost, and most of our merry men drowned. Whilst the raging seas do war, and the lofty winds do blow, we poor seamen do lie on the top, as the landsmen lie below. We poor seamen do lie upon the top, as the landsmen lie below.